Good evening, everybody. Good evening and welcome to Acoustic. Good evening to you. And good evening to you. And good evening to you and you and you and you and you and you. Eh? Even though she was a bit late. Anyway, so welcome to Acoustic Bliss. Thank you to the early session down the back. That was smashing. And yeah, thank you. Getting a round of applause up here, early session. One day we will have more equipment and we'll be able to mic them up as well down the back. So anyway, Acoustic Bliss, open mic, live. And for those of you who may not have been here before, we broadcast live to the internet and people watch us all over the world. So if you've got friends in other parts of the country, yep, get your hands on. If there's friends you want to pass a message to, obviously they've got to know that you're watching. But and we record everything and it appears on the internet tomorrow. Those of you who are watching at home, you know that already. So give us a minute. We are still plugging the last bits of equipment in and the musicians are making their way down. But we have a fantastic night already for you because I can see some of the players that are in the house. And I know that our songwriter featured act tonight is he's come all the way back from Spain, especially for this. Honest. So it's all out to Scully, who's sitting over there. He's been away for a little while, working abroad, playing, earning his crust, and he's back for a week or so. So we've got him, nice shorts. Right, so featuring Scully and later JP's shorts because they are something else. Louder than your bass amp, so we're gonna, we'll get, so that's JP Shorts and a featured act from Scully as well. So give us a minute and we'll get set up and we'll get whoever's on first on. Now, I should have said also, if you're bewildered already, what this is, it's open mic, which means anybody can play. If you want to play or sing, just ask me. And if you are a singer but not a player, I can probably find someone to play with you. We love a bit of collaboration, don't we? And it's always a surprise. We have absolutely no idea what's going to happen tonight, but I can promise you a night of wild excitement. That's right, isn't it? Right, so we'll. Mark, are you putting something on whilst we get set up? Huh? There's no lights. Oh, right. So a night of wild excitement once we finish setting up. Give us a minute. Thank you. Well, we're gonna. Oh, Mark, that speaker wasn't on before, but it is now. So we're gonna do a little sound check and give you a little taste of Scully because he's ready. So we're gonna let him do a song. You are ready. You're gonna let him do a song, and then I'll go around and find out who all the acts are that are in, because I can see one or two. So let me remind you, it's open mic, and that means anyone can play, and we don't know who's gonna show up. So we don't know what it'll be. So it's as exciting and rollery coasty for you as it is for us. I thought she was passing me a note there. So, behind me, hola, Scully. He's been in Spain, he's back for a bit, he's gonna play us a song and we'll sound check.
One, two, three, four. Good evening. I'll be back later, but this is just for a sound check. Thank you. Thanks very much. That all right, Mark? I shall see you later. Cheery bye.
So that's young Scully, and he has actually just flown in from Spain. And he started playing publicly at Acoustic Bliss, which is what this is, just a few years ago. He was quite a bit younger. But now he's playing all over the world. In bars and clubs. No. So I have, I don't know if anybody has tried to organise musicians. Has anybody tried to do that? Organise musicians, you know, like sort of get them in a place all at the same time. And the words that I would use, it's like herding custard. That's what it feels like. So I've just done a bit of custard herding. And as you can see, Steve's on his way. The dog's here, but the other half aren't. Oh, are they coming? So is Peter on his way down? Is he? Because if Peter's on his way down, Mark, you might be let off the hook. So Peter apparently is unwrapping his chest piano as we speak, so we might as well get that on. And I'll say some hellos. Can I say hello to Helen McLaughlin in Glasgow? Hello, Helen, how are you? Oh, is it warm in Glasgow? Because it's lovely and warm down here. And can I say a big hello also to Bob and Carla in Ohio? Hello, Ohio. Mark told me off, I'm supposed to look at this camera. Hello, Ohio. Hello, Ohio. You are very welcome. Wait till you see tonight. So Stevie McCann, who some of you will know well, join in. But we don't very often get Peter because he usually has a bus to catch and he's
thing of beauty, JP's shorts, his bass lines are pretty nifty as well. Mr. Peter Kerr and Mr. Gordon Smith. Jimmy McCarthy song. That's a kind of favourite of Mr. Jim Frew, if he's still about. It's the story of Jack Doyle, who was the gorgeous Gael, a 6'5" Irishman. He was a boxer and a movie star and a recording artist, and died a penniless drunk in the streets of London. When I was young and I was in my day, I could steal what woman's heart there was away. I could sing into the morning, blaze away into the dawning, long before I was the man you see today. I was born beneath the star that promised all. Could have lived my life between Cork, Co and Yaw. But the wheel of fortune took me from the highest point she shook me. By the bottle live, by the bottle I should fall. There in the mirror on the wall, I see the dreams fading from the contender to the bride. Ring the rose, the matador, ring. And when I die, I'll die a drunk down on the street. You can count me out to 10 in clear defeat. Wrap the starry flower around me, let the papers examine me. There I rest until the Lord of Love I. Peter's going to do, I'm going to march us out with some accordion tunes. Peter Kerr on the accordion, J.B. Gordie on the bass, and Sir Gordon Smith on the bangy things. And this fine belly guitar, sounding nice, I have to say.
Well, it's a good job Steve isn't on commission, that's all I can say, because if you've got pay, it's like pay for clicks. Did you get that on camera? I don't know what to say now. Right, except that Fiona Feathers is watching in Prestwick. Look, I'm looking, hello Fiona. Come and play again, it would be nice to see you. And Barnacle Bill is watching in New South Wales, Australia. Hello, Barnacle Bill. I know it must be about 6 o'clock there. He cracked open a tinny. I know the language. And because Bob and Carla, for them, it's 8 o'clock? I can't remember. Or is it morning time where Bill is? I don't know. It's morning. It's in Ohio and morning. And which morning is it? Is it last morning or tomorrow morning? Answer me, please, Barnacle Bill. Is it tomorrow morning? Right, thank you. Barnacle Bill, yep, he's watching in Australia as we speak. So can I thank the table down the back for joining in? Fantastic singing from the table at the back. It's the new bowling club choir, I think, down the back. Yay! They won't come up, but there's one or two people in there who we might get a solo out of later. And they're currently working on their new album, so I'm hoping that we'll be able to get the choir of the bowl down the back, up the front. Please don't go away because I've said that. I'm not going to make you if you don't want to. Anyway, I've now completely forgotten what's happening next. Can anybody help me? Oh, did you have your hand up? It's like an auction in here. It's like an auction. If you've got your hand up, you're on. Right. No, I've remembered. That's because I can't see him. Jim. Can anybody see Jim? Push him this way. Yay. Now, this next act is absolutely brilliant. I totally love him. I have to fight with him to get him to play, but he is wonderful, and I'm really glad that I didn't have to fight. Well, I didn't have to drag him tonight. So this is Jim Frew, and he's got the tiniest guitar. It's a little ukulele. Is it a tenor? Tenor ukulele. So, this is Jim Frew. I need to say no more because he will tell you things himself. So, everybody, Jim Frew.
Cheers, thank you. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. I only actually, to be entirely honest, I only come up to give you a break to the music. Well, I might as well sing you a few songs, and at least you can join in. It doesn't matter. I don't care. If you can follow me, you can join in. In the twilight glow, I see you. Blue eyes crying. And when we kiss by, and love is like a
I remember.